Hey guys, Rob and Melissa here with Flea Market Flipper.
Hello.
Guys, we are stoked. I got Melissa on this week for the flip of the week.
Woohoo!
It's not just any ordinary flip of the week, guys. Check it out. This is our truck that we bought almost 3 years ago. We got it from Rhode Island and we paid $3,500 for it. We just sold it. It's our biggest flip of 2019. We are stoked. We sold it for $18,000. Was it 18,000?
18,000.
Yeah. Yep. $18,000, guys. That's what we sold it for. So we paid $3,500. We used it for over 2 years, and then we sold it for $18,000.
We bought it to haul our fifth wheel.
We did.
And it was a great truck, but it was kind of loud because it's a big international truck.
Yep.
So I wanted something a little bit smaller.
Yep.
So we would use our fifth wheel a little bit more. And so, yeah, so we wanted to sell it.
That's it. But most people, when they buy vehicles, they do it. They depreciate. They lose money on a vehicle. We do not usually work like that. We try and find amazing deals on vehicles. And then we use them for however long, a couple years, and then we sell them and we make money on them. So this is one of our biggest flips. We did, I did some work to this. It was sweat equity. We bought it. The bones of it is what I wanted. I wanted a big four-door truck. And then the rest of it, I kind of built into it, which I love doing anyways. I love creating stuff. I love the work that I got to do to this. And
you took the box off. Shortened the bed, right?
Yep. Took the box off. We shortened the frame up, shortened the drive shaft. So we did a little bit of work like that, which, like I said, I like doing that kind of stuff. I will do it again. I'll do it to another truck. But right now,
you were sad to see it go.
I was. I put some work into it and I enjoyed it. I enjoyed what I did with it. Plus, it was just a really cool big truck. So,
but the profit was good.
It was. It was amazing. It was amazing profit. So we're super stoked about that. But like I said, the biggest flip for us for 2019 is this international truck. So super stoked.
And we try to do things like this a lot. Like you said, every vehicle we buy under value.
Yeah,
so, and
exactly.
We sell it for either we break even or we sell it for more. I mean, most
exactly.
of the time, right?
Yep. So. And to replace this truck, I went and I bought another truck from an auction. I paid I actually won the auction at $3,800 with a wrecked front end. So I could put a front end on it. It is bolting, unbolting fenders, two fenders in the front, unbolting the hood, putting a new hood on it, putting a grill and a bumper. That's all I have to do to it. Exactly. And I saved myself probably $3,000-$5,000 on it, which means we can drive it for a couple years, sell it again, and then make some more money on it. So that's how we do stuff here. And we absolutely love to do stuff that way, so we're not losing money when we're investing or when we're actually buying stuff that we use on a daily basis. So,
yeah. Do you think you had a tear when that truck was driving away?
Possibly. But I'm super stoked for $18,000. Who wouldn't be? So,
yeah.
Good. We love that.
I'm happy about it, too.
I'm sure you are. So, all right, guys. Thanks for watching. We'll talk to you soon.
Have a good one.
See ya.
Bye.